That moment, the professor no longer felt any pain. He was detached from his emotions and operated like a machine.